The Supreme Court will today take up a petition by the Congress Party challenging the nota or none of the above option for the coming Rajya Sabha elections in Gujarat. These polls are scheduled for the 8th of August. The petition filed by the Congress Legislative Party Chief Whip Shailesh Parmar seeks a stay of the Election Commission notification of the 2014 mandating the introduction of nota in polls for the upper house. The petition says nota is applicable only to direct elections and it's not possible to use this option for proportional voting.
It's a promise the Congress isn't taking at face value. As they keep their herd of 44 MLAs together at the resort, the sword of nota hangs over their head. The party is afraid that even if one of their members is enticed to press the none of the above button, their candidate, the all-powerful aide to Sonia Gandhi, Ahmed Patel, will lose the Rajya Sabha election because they are barely making the magic number of 45 votes required with the help of NCP and JDU. Taking no chances, the party approached the Supreme Court for an urgent hearing.
Supreme Court judgment of 2006 goes into great detail as to how the voting will be done, how the counting will be done. When the party discipline is final, there's party whip and open voting. Where is the nota?
Okay.
And nota will give what preference, one nota, preference two nota. It's a joke.
A joke which none of the parties find funny, along with the Congress. Even the BJP rushed to the Election Commission to register their protest. While the Congress has more than comfortable numbers of 48 MLAs with the help of JDU and NCP, the BJP was hoping their candidate Balwant Singh would also benefit from cross-voting. The nota option reduces the strength of the House, thereby also reducing the number of votes required for Ahmed Patel to win.
Rajya Sabha ka chunao indirect hota hai aur indirect chunao mein nota ka provision jo mool bhavna hai Rajya Sabha ke chunao ki usko kahin na kahin nuksan pahunchata hai.
The Election Commission, however, has no such fears. They say nota has been applicable since 2014 after the Supreme Court orders. It has just not been used in Gujarat since Rajya Sabha elections in Gujarat have gone uncontested for the past two decades. Clearly, this election has become unprecedented for more than one reason. Sonal Mehrotra Kapoor, NDTV.